It's not necessarily promoting being thin. I think it's just about promoting loving your body, really. And I think that's something that I really feel very passionate about in young people, especially at the moment, because I think that there isn't enough emphasis on the fact that actually the most important thing to do is to just be kind to yourself, really. It's not enough of it, and I'd like there to be more of it. And I think that by being kind to yourself from the inside out, then maybe, you know, there wouldn't be as much pressure on ourselves to be a certain shape. And I think that it's about embracing the female form and the male form and just loving you for just what you were given.
Such an iconic and prominent part of the industry, do you feel a particular responsibility, particularly when it comes to young girls and being a role model in that sense?
I mean, I guess that's got a lot of weight to it, but I do think it's really important to stand up for young girls and go, it's okay to be a shape. It's, you know, you should love that, and I think that it is important.